Art-Infusion. Today we are from Mayfair filming. And there is a young crew all ready to party. Let's have a look. Our friend Maxim is the host. And could you tell us the name of your company or the name of the events or the type of events that you are doing tonight?
The name is Maxim Hosts. I'll be hosting several events throughout the summer, hopefully, of 2012. Mm-hmm. And the title of each one will be Maxim Hosts, followed by the venue which is hosted at. Great. I've currently finished my A-levels and I'm about to move on to university at the London School of Business and Finance, studying law. And the idea of it is it's a summer job. I'd like to do something fun. I enjoy the nightlife. Why not host something and spread a name for myself and make some money?
Great. So what do you think is the secret of your success?
Charm. Lots of charm.
So you are a charming guy. Hello, Mr. Bicep. No, really? But tell me, where is the next event?
Hopefully, I'm doing one in the beginning to mid-September.
Uh-huh. So can we know more about it?
It's still under the wraps and private until I come up with something special.
Okay then, so where can we find you?
You can find me on Facebook, either add me personally at Maxim Azad, or eventually a page will be set up under the name Maxim Hosts.
Okay, well thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And hope we're gonna have fun tonight.
It'll be a good night. Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do, yeah, I do it.
Today we are in Mayfair, we're interviewing people going to the club and we have here our friend. What's your name?
My name's Zach.
Zach, and where are you from?
I'm half German, half English. Originally born in Germany, but obviously I went to school with Maxim, so that's how I know him.
He's coming through Max's event. So Max, I hear that you just arrived from Germany today?
Yes, I drove back last night, got in at 12 o'clock last night from Germany, driving over.
Wow, what are you doing here in London?
Mainly for Maxim's event. I'm in the military, so I'm doing a military event in 2 weeks.
Wow.
Down in Kent.
And what is this military event? Is it a private thing or is it a confidential, top secret?
Bit of both.
Tell us about it, come on.
Basically a bunch of civilians come in and we teach them what the military's like and what we do in the military event. Two is a weekend thing. Lots of shooting. Not killing people obviously, but lots of shooting.
Can go?
If you pay the correct money, yes.
Alright, I want to shoot some people that I know. Well, so what else is for Zach?
So what else for me?
Yeah.
Not much really, just go partying in Germany quite a lot, do my work Monday to
what
Friday.
What about in Germany?
Paderborn.
Okay. Uh-huh, no idea what it does, but it must be very cool. Okay, so all luck on that, on the military world, and thank you. And we interviewed this beautiful girl.
Thank you.
Ready to party. And your name is?
Melissa.
Melissa. How old are you, Melissa?
I'm 19.
19 years old. Look at the outfit. Mamma mia. Very nice. Melissa, what are you studying?
I am not studying anymore. but I used to do psychology and biology and drama.
Oh, and drama, we can tell that. So, what are you pursuing? Are you doing something interesting?
I'm going out to do acting in Los Angeles.
Wow!
So you will see me again.
Definitely, yeah. We will, I'm sure. I'm very sure. With this body and with this personality, she's ready to party.
Yeah!
Okay. So we are watching Art-Infusion. Hi, welcome to Art-Infusion. Today we are here in Mayfair interviewing people going to this club. And we have this fabulous character that draw my attention. Look at him. Is he just something else? Now, what's your name?
Michael.
Michael?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
London.
London? Michael, that's not very
London. It's a Hebrew name.
Oh, lovely. Hinema tohu manai. Okay.
Shevet v'miyungam yachad.
Oh, yes. Okay. That's the only thing that I know in Hebrew. Anyways, and what's your name?
Alex.
Alex. Alex, I like the color of your hair.
Thank you.
So, guys, what do you do in London?
I'm a student up at Ravensbourne, down by the Millennium Dome, another arts college.
So. Oh, the art college. What are you doing?
Studying film.
Oh, he's studying film. He's a cinematographer for 4 years. And what are you studying?
Mathematics.
Mathematics. You do look the part.
Thank you very much.
Definitely. A mathematician. Crazy, huh? I like that. How come the pipe?
Well, I started 2 years ago because of the look. But now I really prefer it to cigarettes.
Really? Why is that? It's a
pipe. Well, this is cherry flavour at the moment.
Cherry flavour?
And to be fair, it's a pipe.
It's so cool.
It just speaks for itself, really.
Yeah.
So guys, how comes you? Where do you hear about this event?
Oh, we've
heard many good things, many good things.
Yes, and how do you hear about the event itself?
Well, from his girlfriend.
From his girlfriend?
Yeah, because she's one of the main promoters tonight. So,
okay, that's the Vicky.
Yes, that's Vicky.
Aha, we met her before. So guys, so what are you expecting tonight?
I'm expecting a very good night, a very big night.
Aha, and what is next for you two?
Honestly, I've got no idea. I think just go inside, party it up, really.
Okay, yeah. Then. So see you inside.
Yes,
thank
definitely.
You.